Hello there, viewers. This is NefFTW once again playing through Fantastic Four West video. We started the video, and this video we're going to continue. Wait, fuck. I screwed up somewhere in that sentence, but you know what? It's fine. It's fine. Wait, hold on. Is that...
Wait, I'm okay.
Is that woman just wearing the coat? Just wearing like that coat or something? Wait, hold on. There we go. Spam fireballs. That's how you play the Flash. No. That's how you play Captain America. What? Sorry, that fire, I guess, had a lingering hitbox. Ooh. Those are always great. Eat shit, big boy. Wow, you guys suck. Bring it on, fuckos. Did I miss? Yeah, I missed. All right, well. Here I am, Captain Flame Dick. Captain Flame Dick. Oh man, you know what? It's some of the most satisfying shit in the world to do something like this on easy mode. Cause it's just like, hey, do you not want a fucking challenge? Are you just gonna burn to nothing? Aw, man! That's throw another one. Bunch of butts. I just love his face down there. Just all the way at the bottom, it's just like, hey, man, how's it going? No, I refuse to. You cannot make me look out. Eh, I do it. You know, honestly, playing this game is just, can you just do all the things really good? Guess what? You're doing everything really good. Yep, there we go.
You're on fire.
Yes, I am. I'm very much on fire. Hey, baby. How's it going? How's it going, girl? I can see all my polygons, if you know what I mean? Yeah. Fuck. God damn. Ah! What was that stand power? Oh. Wait, what the fuck? I have no idea how he teleported behind me like that. It's nothing personal or some shit. Yeah, everyone actually has their own mini games. Him is those weird, you know, fucking push pull shit. All of you suck. Yeah. Got it.
That's it. I better find Sue.
I gotta find Sue. I mean, I could just, you know, make this a level or something, but I don't really care that much. No. I can do this all without saving. Ah, yes, don't forget, her clothes also turn invisible, which is totally a part of her character.
Objective updated.
better find Reed and the others.
Yep, I bet that's, this is, you know, totally a thing that, you know, someone wasn't told to do. Yep, she has this walk just because, you know what, that was an integral part of her character, and without it, she just wouldn't be the same. Listen, you can make me do all the sexy fucking dances you want, but I'm not going to show my tits on camera.
Security box. I should probably avoid being seen.
Finally, don't trigger any alarms, right?
Let's see what I can do with these new abilities.
Yeah, let's see if I can do that. Oh, that face. Oh, God. Let me see. Yeah, it looks like that hair is only one texture. Is only just like one. Just one little texture piece. One little piece. Although I do like stealth missions. Aw, bitch! Oh my god! I fucking broke it! I did it! I finally broke it, guys! I wasn't even expecting that. Oh wait, hold on, is my favorite one here? Yeah! Giant force field laser beam, I guess. You know, wasn't she just like a normal scientist, secretary, something like that beforehand? But now she can just like, she just does this stuff. It's really easy. When you have superpowers, it's really easy. Wait, what? Have I not? Oh my god, I haven't actually finished upgrading her completely. Cool! Looks like I actually have things to... I'm on easy. I don't need, you know, something to help insta-kill enemies. Negative 20. Oh, sweet. Perfect timing. Yeah, I didn't actually know that stealth-killing that thing would do that.
I'm fine, except I'm turning invisible.
So are your clothes. That shouldn't also be turning invisible. It's fine, though. It's fine. We just can't have the character model undress. Unlike in a David Cage game. Ew. Oh right, there's that. Even though you would expect that's one of the first things they might check. I don't know. I don't. It's fine though.
Not exactly. You'll see.
Look out.
Hey boy. Woo! All right, fuck, I forgot. You can now finally switch. Wait, what? Alright, you can also buff characters too. It's one of the things for co-op. When you want to play nice with people. Why would you want to do that? Fuck. Spider mines, aka just fuck the area. Just who gives a shit anymore?
I can access that control panel to unlock the door.
Oh really? I wonder who installed all these panels. Not certain if I can show this video anymore with all this fucking advertising.
I'll find you.
Yay, more. This? Yeah, it's this. Okay. It's not exactly the most challenging thing in the world. I'm gonna find Ben and Johnny.
Hey, Ben, forget about it.
It is time to become big and strong.
Talking to me? Neutralize that.
Is that, and then, yeah, fucking great. Now, gonna say. I actually do. Fuck. I do like when there's ungrabbable enemies and whatnot. No, fuck. Wait, how much damage are you guys dealing? They're dealing one damage. God, what is this? What is this? Dark Souls 3 durability? Ultra security bot. That's great. Look at this big boy.
Ben, it's Sue. Open the door.
No, you can't see me like this.
Ben, we've all changed. Please.
We've all changed, Ben. All of us. All of us have these horrible, horrible mutations. It's the same. We're all the same here. I mean, it's not like one of us just turns invisible, another one just turns all rubbery, and another one has fire and whatnot that they can just, you know, normally turn off and on.
Hang on.
Yay, mashing buttons. Magma Crunch! Wow. You know what? I'll just let them handle it. They've got this shit.
I can't do it all by myself.
Although I do like the finishers, because it's just you doing cool stuff like that.
What the hell is happening to me?
Victor, are you all right?
Just a scratch. I'm fine. Reed, I want some answers.
The storm. The cosmic rays have altered our DNA somehow.
We need to know more right now.
No. What? Now we need to find Ben.
I mean, Victor, that actually would be the best idea right now, is to find Ben. Because if you want to think about it, Ben is currently a giant rock monster. Huge. Terrifying to people. Not finding him is the stupidest thing you could do right now.
Careful, Alicia. The subways can be very dangerous.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
I always worry about you, my dear. Good night.
Good night.
Oh my god. I don't know who has a creepier face. Her or him?
This street
Don't forget, this is Nyack City.
I already told your boss. I don't need any protection.
Everyone needs our protection on Nancy Street.
Oh no. Oh, this might be a problem. Hold on. Maybe it just needs a bit of refreshing. It's been a little while. Maybe I just need to do this. Hold on. I was having a good time. Oh my god, fuck. Wanna keep this going. Keep going. We got this. Okay, what is this? Kirby Gower Gag. Can't say that word. But her face is like a rubber polygon, a polygon stretched over a rubber skeleton. Something like that. Fuck!
Good night.
But his face is weird and babyish, and there's patches of hair, and he's such a... I mean, she wouldn't care if she's blind, but, you know, I don't fucking know.
I already told your boss. I don't need any protection.
Everyone needs our protection.
Wait, hold on. Oh my god. That's bad. I mean, that is bad. The fact that it's crashed again. But there's something that's even more bad. And if this happens again, I'm going to see if I can just skip over the cutscene. But the reason why that's really bad is that if you look, you can actually see, like, the seams around that man. You can see through him. And that's not good at all. I forget if the game has this stuff in which it's, you know, during certain cutscenes, it'll just fucking crash. I feel like that might be the case. But yeah, if you look at him in the shot where Ben grabs his head, you should see this, like, seams. Yeah, right there. See that? Ah! Okay, let's try it one more time. I'll see if I can skip past it. For some reason, I feel like this wasn't actually an issue. Also, is that off-center? Because it certainly looks off-center. Yes, all right, I can skip right past it. Okay, time to kill the fuck out of some gang members. What is this, an 80s action movie? Holy shit! No, hold on. Dude. No, come back here. Oh my... Hey, boys! It's a good thing we all got a identical, Oh, God, I just killed him. It's a good thing we all got our identical vests all dry clean at the same time, right? Yeah! It's real good! Wow. I mean, this is me, just... Oh. Oh, I mean, Ben. Listen, I don't want to judge your lifestyle, but I think this might be a bit of an issue. Hey, bye. Jesus, they're just like little, like gremlins. Just like, yeah, we gotta do it. I don't care what this thing is. We gotta fight it. We're gang members. Ha! Look at all this collateral damage. I like it! He's like, no, I gotta get out of here! I gotta get the fuck out of here! Hmm. Yeah, what are the things for this? Defeat 30 enemies. Ah, alright. Wait, I forget. Can I lift this? Yeah! Fuck it! Did somebody order a taxi? Oh, I can't walk through here with it. Although I guess it does look funny. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Hey, boy! Hey, boy! Damn it! Wait, hold on. How much does it take to kill you with a throw? Three throws. That's more than a normal human being could probably, you know, withstand. Someone like this? Alright, listen. Let's take this somewhere else. Also, when you hold down Z, you actually do move faster. Okay? So this... This is the length of a building. Let's see just how far I throw them, right? All the way over here. That's probably a good... I don't know, like 20 feet? 20, 25 feet? I'm terrible at distances, or distance approximation. But that looks like 25 feet. And I'm gonna keep saying that it is. So 25 feet being tossed that far away. That is enough to kill a man. Or at least seriously incapacitate him.
Hey, you messing with my boys? You want some more? Boys, take care of this.
Hey, guess what? I mean, at what point did these guys go like, you know, maybe this is a bad idea. I don't want to shoot him anymore. I'm just gonna run away. Were they afraid of losing street cred against this man? Against this very bizarre man who is successfully just fucking... Wait, this is... Oh, I see. This is the world-renowned... Hold on. When these fucks stop coming in here and interrupting me. This is the world-renowned motel club. It's a club and a motel. It's a brilliant name. Fantastic, really. Yes. Look at that. I just knocked down a fucking building. I did it. I'm doing it, guys. I'm the hero the world deserved. Oh, God. I'm not in New York. I'm in some hellscape which is pretending to be New York. Wait, no, that's still New York, isn't it? No. Well, I mean... Hey, fuckboy. That's honestly just me killing people right there. I mean, it's not nice at all. Just toss it back there. I've killed the people that have, I've just killed the people in that car. Or they're fine. They're just, you know, that's just superhero damage. Thug boss. spin to win, my friends. Yeah! Kill them all! Truly the Spider-Man way. In the end, we're all Peter.
Are you all right, ma'am?
I'm fine, and it's just Alicia. Alicia Masters.
Then great.
Astronaut? I'm a local hero.
That was a long time ago. But I gotta get out of here.
Woo! A shame you can't jump that high normally. I've done it. Well, if you like what you saw, do not forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. When you do, more Fantastic Four is awaiting us. Yep. Fantastic Four. But of course, until then, this is the NefFTW, signing out. All I know is that's me. You look like you're having fun.